Whether you're using the on-premise business API or the cloud API, you need to know that there are two types of business accounts on WhatsApp. One is the standard business account, in which any account using the WhatsApp Business API or WhatsApp Business app is a business account. Another one is the official business account, which has a green checkmark badge in its profile. The business's name is visible on the chat screen, even if the user does not add or save the business's contact to their address book. It notifies the users that WhatsApp verifies the account as an authentic and notable brand. To increase the likelihood of a successful application, make sure you get the following items ready. First, you must be using the official WhatsApp API. You can either get it from a WhatsApp business solution provider or access it directly on Meta from developers. If you're using SleekFlow's cloud API, you checked off this box already. Your Facebook Business Manager account must be verified. Make sure the name of your Facebook Business Manager is the same as your company name. You have to turn on the two-factor step verification. Maintain a high quality rating. You can find the quality rating below the phone numbers tab in your Meta WhatsApp Manager. Make sure it's in green color. Prepare the evidence that could showcase your brand as notable and reputable, such as being well presented in media, having a page, Facebook page with at least 10,000 likes and a decent business website. First, go to channels on the SleekFlow web app, right-click and select View Channels Details. You will be redirected to WhatsApp Manager profile page. Click on Submit Request button and fill out the required information, including the business website, the reason for this request, supporting links, business name in the original language if English is not the main business language, and the link to your Facebook page. If WhatsApp rejects your request, you can only submit a new request after 30 days. So it's important to choose the evidence that could best highlight your brand status as reputable and notable on your first try. The WhatsApp team usually takes 7 to 10 business days to go through the application. If your application is successful, WhatsApp will upgrade your account automatically. No further action is required. While waiting to submit another official business account request, we advise you to continue to grow your online presence. Specifically, try to increase your organic likes on your Facebook page, improve your website quality, and gain more organic media exposure. Quality rating and messaging limits also affect the request result. Check out the next video to learn how to maintain high quality and increase your limit.